High temperatures mean a fish kill that has just begun on the River de Pere is expected to get worse.
And the stench is expected to get almost unbearable. All new at 9, Fox 2's Rocky Madden is live right there along the river to show us more. Rocky.
Yeah, John, and that darkness back there, that is the River de Pere. And people who live along it say it happens about every year or so, and it's a smell they can never get used to.
It's an awful odor, and it's hard to sit outside whenever that happens.
And it has already begun. Small fish, maybe a couple inches in length, are dying by the hundreds, if not thousands.
You know, walking the dog, usually you want to be breathing some fresh air, and you smell it terrible. You know, just dead fish, just stinky.
Mother Nature cleans up some of the mess.
From time to time, we will see some big birds come in and eat the fish that are down in the river.
Neighbors expect animals like these two young foxes to also eat some of the dead fish. But the problem is only expected to get worse with bigger fish going belly up soon.
And now with the water receding and then the temperature starting to rise, we're going to start seeing more and more of these fish that are going to start showing up in the river dead because of the lack of oxygen.
Earlier this year, people complained about all the trash brought in by floodwaters. Now it's the fish.
We smell the odor each year when that happens.
Not a good smell at all. No.
Now, MSD and city officials are putting together a group of volunteers to have a day when they clean up all that trash from the river that flowed in during the flooding. As for the fish, well, MSD, city officials, and the Missouri Department of Conservation are working that one out. Still no decision on who's going to be responsible. Reporting live here along the banks of the River de Pere, Rocky Madden, Fox 2 News.